today's video, I'm going to tell about the medicinal values of velvet grape. Velvet grape is also known as adamant creeper. It is a very good medicinal plant which is common in Asia and Africa. It is a rich source of calcium and potassium. The extracts of the plant contains vitamin C, beta carotene and other minerals. This helps in weight reduction, protects teeth, strengthens bones, boosts immunity, and stimulates growth of osteoblasts. Osteoblasts are the cell which form a bone and reduces osteoporosis. Osteoporosis is the weakening of bones due to aging. This velvet grape is also known as Asti Samharaka due to the healing properties of broken bones because it strengthens bones. If I suggest you people to grow this plant in your houses because this plant is a medicinal plant, and if you want to grow this plant in your house, I'll put a link in the description box. Our previous video is all about how to grow velvet grape in your houses. So that's it for today, guys. If you like my video, please like, share, and if you didn't subscribe my channel till now, subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon so that you can receive all the notifications whenever I upload a video. Thanks for watching.